Hey guys, this is MegaDragonoid, as you probably can see, we're playing Pokémon Legend of Arceus. We are trying to progress. Probably you saw also yesterday me doing a different game. A PS2 game. Old timer. But totally worth it because we done it. I'm glad I'm done easily to beat it now. It's just like, yeah. Oh, massive outbreak again. No. I will go here. Okay, let me check. There's... And of course, there. Go there. Oh, what are you doing here? Hello again, Daniela. I felt your presence nearby while I was playing my flute earlier. Came to play with the Diamond Clan so they can hear the melodies my clan holds dear. But seeing you reminds me I learned more about the Allure's Orb, Globe. Pokemon that holds the Trami in my pocket of overwhelming form. I can't believe that. Listen, I want to bell the mighty Palkia. Proving myself the thing it was in my almighty sin or belief. At least was real. Please let me do this. Use the glorious art to transform mighty Palkia and bring alone to battle me.
Sure, if we have to use it anyway, the Pokemon, then we can't do it, no problem.
Are we? Yes. Okay, next one. Yeah, that's kind of fine. Thank you.
Hi, Totara. Ooh, maybe I can get myself a shiny Pichu. Kebab. And there he is. Booster will do a lot. If I use a slash, ow. Or if I use Twister 3 times, I'll be good. If I make a devolve, bam. Keep doing that for some reason. Okay, yeah, Twister. Nice. Slash. Where's the Pichu? Oh, I went away. Wait. Nice.
Bummer! I could steal so many. Okay, I did one too many. I'm running off then. Boom, boom, boom. Oops, I used bulldozer. That was not the plan. Yeah. Here we go, he's your bubbling! Okay, so now I already got four, so if I use Dragon Claw like six times. Or three times actually, then we'll be also working. And yeah, that's it. Didn't know that already. Oops! Yeah, I mean, the Drevis can work. The problem is... give it food too, or defeat it. I know where I can defeat it, just the problem is... yeah, it might work. Did I not got myself an alpha Misdreavus? Why not? Oops. Okay. Now we'll scavenge on for the Eevee. There's an Eevee, but not a shiny, and I wanted a shiny. There we go. Okay, now... I actually want to change golfing. That is one too long on.
Oh, I was me. Wait a minute. Oops.
Well, here we go. Look at that, the dex is getting nicely filled. Now just the issue is, I only have two. If I use Shadow Ball like 8 times, I will have 8. Never use Dark Balls with a strong style. I'll be out of my way. Dick! He just teleported! I was hoping.
Nice, another one down. Now we're perfect. Now I have only to do Shadow Ball. Shadow Ball, which will be easy to do. Oh.
How far am I? Done four, so four more. Oh shit. I didn't plan for that one. Well, that's a good one. I made it. Oops. David, oops. We can now four. Six. Okay, let me check. One more. Okay, eight, yep. Got an eight.
Yeah, I only have to capture them, but I don't know where all they are. Like, oh my god, I got reward. I already got Zeus with me. Yeah, already have a curly for some. Oh, that error. Come on, stop avoiding my attack.
Okay. Okay, I already got 6, which is good. I only have to evolve Curlia, which is super long. Let me check out when Curlia evolves. Not that hard. Not an Eevee, but an Eevee I don't wanna. Okay, I got 6, so I need to do 6 Thunder Shocks. Oh, wrong Pokemon. Oops. Okay, if I'm now correct, Magnemite is allowed to check. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One. Damn it! Coming short. Got 5. Okay, that already worked. If I crit out of the battle, well, I have Thunder Wave done. worked. It fixes the issue. Check now. Oh yeah. I come. It doesn't matter anymore. One extra canal, not hurt. You have a ton of sun now. Huh. A lot easier. Okay. Spark and try attack. Now I already got 4. If I make it evolve, I get 6. So just spark and try attack. Good. There we go. Got now 8. I need Thunderstone. Okay, we need to use Thunderbolt. And we can use it maybe with Strong Style. He has it in his arsenal. Doesn't have Thunderbolt.
Ooh, shit.
You learn it to him. Can't. Fudge.
Can learn it to him.
Look at this list, just getting chunkier. Yeah, it is. We got Thunderbolt. Getting smaller and smaller by a little bit of trying. But this is literally dimming down how much we have to do. Like, literally, it's dimming so much down. Definitely have to grab one of my guide. Maybe I will do that next week. Like, I'm gonna grab a guide and just search all the unknowns, like, scratch them all off. But yeah, now we are going to do Magnezone. Maybe we can make it also Strong Style. Three. No, that's not. Let me fix that then. Thunderbolt. There you go. That's done. So we then have to do like get six, no, four, which will be six. Well, yeah, and then a couple of times Thunderbolt. If I go take this one with me, now use electric time moves twice, work. Maybe four times, just flat. Six even, perfect. That counts correctly. Yeah. Then we have quickly eight. I only have to make him evolve. Yeah, this is where I'm actually going to end off. We're going definitely to the beach where the Pokemon is hiding. But we will definitely, yeah. Because we will be, like, trying to get everything done. And Swirl's out. And that Peony as well. I don't need that Peony. I'm good. So I wish you all a good day, a good week, and peace, my operators. Have a nice day. I wish you all a good time. Bye bye for now.